So Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
You seem to be getting tense, Garrus.
Harkin may know why Sidonis wanted to disappear. If so, he knows why we're here, and I don't want him tipping Sidonis off.
Something.
He's getting ready for us.
What are you gonna do to Harkin if he won't cooperate?
He's a real criminal now, working for the Blue Suns. I should just shoot him on sight. But I need him alive, so I won't do any permanent damage. Just enough to loosen his tongue.
You don't need to hurt him to get what you want.
Don't worry, Harkin's a coward. He'll talk long before I can really hurt him.
What do you think Harkin's got waiting for us in there?
Not sure. It looks like an industrial complex, heavy machinery. Could be anything. Something's in there. Probably more blue suns. Harkin's kind of trapped himself in a corner. He must have something in store for us.
What are you gonna do to Harkin if he won't cooperate?
He's a real crimp, but I need him alive, so I won't do any permanent damage. Just enough to loosen his tongue.
You still planning to kill Sidonis when we find him?
That's the plan. It'll be quick and painless, unlike everyone he betrayed. He'll be spared the agony of a slow death. It's more than he deserves, but as long as he's dead, I'll be satisfied.
Garrus, do you really think killing Sidonis will make things right?
I know you don't like it, Shepard, but I have to do this.
Is there no other way?
Maybe, but this is personal. I'll pull the trigger, and I'll live with the consequences. All I'm asking is that you help me find him.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Right behind you.